Well, well, Toyota has unveiled a new hydrogen-powered version of its popular Hilux pickup truck. How many of you are excited? Also, talking about the new model of Toyota, in the race to touch the perfection, Toyota is ready to compete with Ford's F-150. On which side are you? Go further or moving forward? You're watching Tech Addicts, your only place to take the correct decision on your next purchase. So, let's get started. Pickups are the most popular vehicles for sale in a lot of different marketplaces all over the world. After selling at least one F-Series truck every 49 seconds, the Ford F-150 has maintained its position as the best-selling pickup truck in the United States for the 46th year in a row. The Toyota Hilux pickup is one of the most popular automobiles in many regions of the world besides the United States. For the past 7 years in a row, the Toyota Hilux has maintained its position atop the sales rankings in Australia. The situation is the same in South Africa, where the Toyota Hilux has been the best-selling vehicle there for the past 9 years in a row. The majority of the major manufacturers in the pickup market have either already released electric variants of their most successful pickups or are currently developing electric pickups of their own. The Ford F-150 Lightning has been available on the market for some time now and has garnered positive feedback throughout that time. Production of this model began some time ago. The Rivian R1T, the Maxus T90 EV in Europe and China, the soon-to-be-released Tesla Cybertruck, and the Chevy Silverado EV are just some of the other intriguing trucks already on the market today. Last week at CES, one of the most exciting electric vehicles was the Ram Revolution. As part of the celebrations for Toyota Thailand's 60th anniversary, the automaker has recently displayed its Toyota Hilux Revo BEV concept. The Toyota Hilux has a significant amount of its manufacture done in Thailand. If you look at the photographs of the Toyota Hilux Revo BEV concept, you'll notice that it doesn't appear to be the very concept. As a result, this may give you a reason to believe that the vehicle will soon be put into production. Over 19 million copies of the Toyota Hilux have been sold all over the world. An electric version of such a legendary car that competes in a significant automotive sector is required. We hope that the Revo BEV makes the transition from idea to manufacturing as quickly as possible. It's encouraging to learn that Toyota is investigating the viability of producing an electric version of the Hilux using a battery pack. This time, though, the Toyota Hilux will be the primary focus of the company's research and development efforts on hydrogen fuel cells. Remember the Mirai? Well, Toyota is not going to stop there. The prototype of a Toyota Hilux powered by hydrogen fuel cells is already in the process of being developed. Through the Advanced Propulsion Center, or APC, the United Kingdom's government will provide financial support to Toyota Motor Manufacturing of UK to develop zero-emissions vehicles as part of the initiative, in conjunction with the UK-based technical engineering partners such as Ricardo, ETL, D2H, and Thatcham Research. The project intends to adopt second-generation Toyota fuel cell components, the same components that are used in the most recent Toyota Mirai, to convert a Hilux into a fuel cell electric vehicle. While TM UK is in charge of leading the project, a group from Toyota Motor Europe R&D will provide expert technical support to the UK-based teams. This will enable the UK-based teams to build their own expertise and become independent in the process of developing next-generation hydrogen drivetrain capabilities. In accordance with the parameters of the project, the first prototype cars are scheduled to be manufactured at the TM UK location in Bernaston by the year 2023. After achieving successful results with the performance, the goal is to get ready for the creation of a mini-series. Toyota had this to say about the research. This project provides an interesting opportunity to examine an additional application of Toyota's fuel cell technology in a vehicle segment that is essential to a number of industry groupings and will assist support the sector's journey towards decarbonization. According to Toyota, for more than 20 years, the company has been advocating a multi-path strategy to carbon neutrality by offering a broad vehicle lineup encompassing all electrified technologies. Hybrid electric, plug-in hybrid electric, battery electric, and fuel cell electric vehicles. In order to make progress toward this objective, the formation of a hydrogen transportation industry that is profitable is a critical component. The use of hydrogen for automobiles of any size is a contentious issue, particularly in light of the fact that contemporary electric cars powered by batteries are at the cutting edge of technology and far more energy efficient. However, Toyota is continuing to pursue this matter. The debut of the Toyota Hilux luxury pickup truck in India opened up a here-there-too untapped sector, which that previously had been dominated by Isuzu in India. The new pickup truck mimics the look and feel of sport utility vehicles and can seat up to 4 passengers. It will compete with sedans and crossover utility vehicles. A more direct competitor in India would be the Isuzu D-Max V-Cross. The Hilux may offer a superior package, despite the fact that the Isuzu offering is much less expensive. As of its launch, the Toyota Hilux is offered in 2 distinct trim levels. Here you can find out all you need to know about the Toyota Hilux. The Hilux comes with a plethora of convenient options. DRLs with full LED headlights and turn indicators are standard, as are front and rear temperature control, an 8-inch infotainment screen integrated into the dashboard, and a lengthy list of other conveniences and creature pleasures. Parking sensors both in front and behind the vehicle, 7 airbags, a tire angle monitor, traction control, and an electronic limited slip differential are just some of the safety features available. The Toyota has an awkward, SUV-like appearance from the outside. Its multi-purpose design is reflected in the front end, which features a chromed hexagonal grille, thick bumpers, and thick skid plates and cladding. The truck's been updated for the year 2023 with projector headlights that also function as daytime running lights. The Toyota Hilux's back seats are situated in front of the vehicle's open cargo area. Toyota manufactured the spoke alloy wheels that are mounted on the truck. While the two SUVs share mechanical components, their appearances couldn't be more different. Toyota's Hilux measures 5,325 millimeters in length, 1,855 millimeters in width, and 1,815 millimeters in height. The wheelbase of the Hilux is 3,085 millimeters greater than that of its main competitor, the Isuzu model. The Hilux shares its drivetrain and other mechanical components with the Toyota Fortuner. The Toyota Heart is a 2.8-liter, 4-cylinder turbo diesel engine. With a manual transmission, the BS6-compliant engine develops 204 horsepower and 420 newton-meters of torque, and an automatic transmission generates 500 newton-meters of torque. Both a manual transmission with 6 gears and an automatic with 6 speeds and a torque converter is available. The pickup SUV has a low-range gearbox, electronic differential locks on both the front and back axles, and 4-wheel drive. The Hilux is supported by Toyota's Tough Frame, a tubular steel framework with high torsional and bending stiffness. The suspension comprises a double wishbone at the front and leaf spring rigid axle with pitch and bounce control stabilizer at the back. With the support of ABS, VSC, which is Vehicle Stability Manage, and BA, the ventilated discs control the front wheels, while drum brakes handle the braking at the back with brake assist. 265/65R17, 112S radial, tubeless Bridgestone tires are mounted on the Toyota STDMT's S17-inch alloy wheels, while 265/60R18, 110H radial tubeless Bridgestone tires are mounted on the High MT and High AT's 18-inch alloy wheels. The pickup's cabin is jet black with gloss black polished metal embellishments. It has many of the same internal features as its close relative, the Fortuner. The instrument cluster and temperature control components, as well as the 8-inch integrated entertainment system in the dashboard and its multi-button steering wheel, are all shared across the two vehicles. The front seats may be controlled electrically, and there is storage in the driver's armrest. Hill start assistance, an automated limited slip differential, and automatic headlights are possibly extra creature comforts and conveniences. Toyota offers the Hilux in 3 different trim levels: STDMT, High MT, and High AT. Feeling red, silver metallic, super white, and white pearl crystal shine are the Hilux's available hues. The Hilux is an 80-liter fuel tank and gets roughly 10 kilometers per liter of ARAI-approved MPG. It can reach speeds of up to around 108 miles per hour. The Ford F-150 Lightning, D-Max, and S-Cab are formidable adversaries to the Toyota truck. While they are not as popular as the Hilux in the United States, it is perhaps the most direct competitor in India because of its lower price. Rated as being among the most robust and trustworthy pickup trucks available, the Hilux has represented the reliability and durability of the automotive industry as a whole for quite some time now. Toyota cars have a reputation for reliability and durability anywhere around the globe. The Hilux, a hearty 5-seater pickup truck, is based on the same platform as the industry-leading full-size SUV. With so many options, it might be difficult to choose a Toyota. The Hilux is a fantastic option for people trying to find an SUV suitable for a more rough way of living. The Hilux is unfazed by rough terrain, has a commanding appearance on the road, and provides a pleasant ride. So it's today, tomorrow, Toyota. We'll be right back. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.